I'm going insane from all the stuff that I'm seeing. Kids bad as hell, little boys break free and living on the west side. Ain't no joke, nigga. Take them back to your frame, I'ma get smoked, nigga. Seeing death and danger every day has conditioned my mind to the point that I don't play. Mama told me to be good, but how the fuck am I feeling good? Growing up in Creek Wood. Just a clouded day for the black. Another dope killer means one more smoking crack. So I got to keep my 38 special. When you're black and you're cool, fools are quick to come and test you. Now I'm rolling, I'm rolling through my hood. Copping at the park, smoking dope with the no good. Niggas known as gangsters, they quick to rob your ass to run off without saying thanks. Shit done got hard, man, cause every day somebody's getting hurt in the schoolyard. And I ain't talking about teenagers, I'm talking about little bitty motherfuckers known as second graders. Walking around in groups, throwing up gang signs. What can I do? It's driving me fucking crazy. Even when I go to the store, it's a hassle, because I gotta deal with a bastard. Talking about brother man, can't make it a dollar, brother man. But if I got killed, ain't no fucking brother, cause all I beat is another dead motherfucker. All my people die. Every time I look around, I'm seeing somebody's mama crying. And she's saying I lost my baby. But if you only knew who your baby was, Mrs. Little Lady, I gotta send my love to the niggas that I'm really thinking of.
I'm on the scene right now, live, with P.O.W. shooting in the city of G-Town. And I'm going to ask a witness right now what happened with one of the three young men that shot. Excuse me, sir, can I get you to come to the camera? Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to find a witness. Excuse me, sir, can I get you to come to the camera and tell me exactly what happened? Right?
Nope, I didn't see nothing. Don't ask me a damn thing. I ain't seen none of this shit. Boy, it can't work for me, man. I told you I ain't got time for this stuff.
Two young niggas from Bama went out to Texas. In Astro Bay and not in a Lexus. Seeing these four brothers were for real. They went out over motherfucking deal. Damn, that shit went bad. Now it's old friends and family all saying. Even mom got the blues. She turned the TV on. She see her son on the news. I'm tired of waking up every day. Shit to change and it's the same fucked up weight. Every day I'm seeing a brother go out by the crate or Mr. Charlie's jailhouse. Yeah, them lost got me pissed. So they the first ones on my hit list. There's still a lot of brothers brain dead. That's why it's hard for my people to get up head. The white motherfuckers won't rule me. None of my wage job can't fool me. Working hard for some sense. And at the end of the month I can't pay my fucking rent. I'm tired of eating sandwiches with spam. I got an attitude, I don't give a damn. So whatever it takes, I'ma do it. The so-called one is straight, they fucking blew it. They think that I'm a ball, but not hard left. Take heed to this shit, Mr. Charlie. And you say I got a? Well, look around, man. Delph and Danger.
Delph and Danger, what's in the chamber?
We're from Lincoln.
Death and danger, what's in the chamber?
Beware the man, beware the crop.
Death and danger, what's in the chamber?
Beware the man, beware the crop.
Death and danger, what's in the chamber?
Beware the man, beware the crop.
Beware the man, beware the crop.